Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Today we are back with a different kind of video for you today, as I recently had a problem with my settings in my iPhone 6 Plus. I noticed that with the new iOS 8.1 update that I was actually watching YouTube videos for a while on my data plan and not on my Wi-Fi. So I wanted to go into my settings and turn off and restrict the YouTube application so it don't use data. It only uses Wi-Fi. As you know, it can run up your data plan very easily by just watching a few videos. And what I did was I tried to go into the settings, and I went into cellular. Oop, that Bluetooth. Went into cellular and as I scrolled down, this use cellular data 4 was all grayed out. Just like this. I couldn't access anything. It was all grayed out. I only had cellular on, and I had Wi-Fi off. It was still grayed out. And as you can see here, I can go and toggle through it, turn it on and off, not a problem. It's accessible here. But when the first time I tried it, it was all grayed out just like that. So I found a way to fix it eventually so I could go down and restrict YouTube so it don't use data. I went into general, went all the way down to the bottom to reset, and I went to reset network settings. And I went through the whole setup. You're going to have to put your password in. You're going to have to, it's going to reset your phone, your cellular network settings. You're going to have to put in your Wi-Fi password again. You're going to have to do Touch ID and all that. But after you log in, you'll be able to get all your settings back to be able to toggle through your application settings, turn cellular data on and off, and it'll be back to normal again. It probably was just an issue on my end, but I noticed that right after I downloaded the update for the 8.1, and my cellular bill came in, and I found out that I was using a lot more data. Luckily, I didn't go over, and I caught it in time, but it could be a serious problem for some people, and this is a quick fix of how to correct that. So I hope it helps you, as I didn't quite see that many videos on YouTube, so I hope this finds you helpful. And let me know in the comments below if it helps you or you know another way to fix this problem. As so far, this is problem that I had. It seemed to work. Don't have this problem anymore. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like if you like it. A subscribe. I'm going to be putting out more videos in the future. And I'll catch you in the next one. Later.